Johnny Robleski basically on the point for this one. He's off and running. Richard Thibodeau, although he started back in the second row, he's not going to win very long. He's Robleski and Thibodeau at each other for the top spot. Top three battle right there down to the straightaway. Four laps in the distance in this qualifier for the opening TV division. And Chris Gauthier back there and forth. The 927 completes the rest of the field. Off the corner they go. Boy, crowd here as he gets down the back straightaway. He's still on the side of Thibodeau. He'll get the bike he was looking for. He's going to drop his line behind him. Here comes Robleski in that 841 right there with him to challenge. Pretty good race amongst the top three riders here. Richard Thibodeau with the advantage. Here comes Kurt. He's got the line down home once again. Thibodeau shuts the door on him. Turn number two. He'll send him back in line. Here comes Robleski. Looking for it off the corner. Kurt gets a great run going down the front, or the back stretch rather, but has to give up a little time in the corner. Thibodeau pretty smooth through the turns, actually. Bike not getting too far out from underneath him. Two laps left to go in this one. It's not over with. But it was Scott Burton doing everything he can to get on by, but Thibodeau has just been that much better. He picks up a little dust off the corner once again. Here comes Kurt, he's going to dive it down into turn number three. Picks up the race lead. Thibodeau trying to fight back on the high side. Kurt slides up in front. A little slide job there going on. White flag is out again. They head to turn number one this time. Scott Kurt in control. Thibodeau second from left. Back there in the third spot. Great battle amongst the top three riders here in the closing stages of this ATV Open Division. And this is just a qualifying. Checkered flag is waving in the air, and it will go to Scott Burt. He picks up the victory. Thibodeau will have to settle for second, but Leskie will come home in position number three. Great.